Okay, welcome back, everyone. Eric Malkavian, Rome Total War, number one, with the Darth Mod. Let's continue.
Ready to ambush.
Right. Now, I was doing a little reading.
Manual construction can only take place when a governor is present in the settlement. If there is no permanent governor in place, you may wish to queue up buildings for construction. Left-click on a building's picture to add it to the construction queue and again to remove it. You can move buildings in the queue to change construction order by dragging and dropping within the queue. Right?
Thank you, dear. Okay.
This scroll contains a detailed look at the various aspects of settlement management. Details of this settlement's trade situation can be viewed by clicking the Trade Summary Scroll button at the bottom left of this scroll.
Okay.
Use this scroll to review the economic conditions in a settlement, change the tax rate, adjust the frequency of gladiatorial games, and maintain the construction queue. Left-click on the Recruitment Construction toggle button to switch to the recruitment queue. More detailed statistics and trade details can be found by left-clicking on the buttons at the top left of the scroll.
Darn, don't show me this again. Well, that army's really costing a lot. Unrest. What am I going to do? Well,
manual recruitment can only take place when a governor is present in a settlement. If there
Thank
is no
you, dear. All right, we're going to spin the wheel of time because there's nothing else that I can currently do. I just have trouble right here in River City.
Imperator!
Right-click to move your army to any part of the highlighted area. Attack by right-clicking on a rival's army or...
Thank you, dear. Let's spin the wheel of time. Nothing else I can do. Oh, Senate's mad. I didn't get there in time. Running low on funds. Upkeep of my army. The noble senators have decided in wisdom that your faction deserves the honor of holding any of your public offices. Alright, go to hell. Okay, my port's ready. Training complete. Lovely. And Germania. Alrighty, so.
It is important that you move swiftly to repel enemy armies when they invade your territory. If left standing in a region, an army will automatically inflict damage to the surrounding countryside, destroying roads, farms, mines, ports, and natural resources. This will in turn affect trade income and population growth to your settlements.
Right. Oh, I'm about to take care of them. Don't you worry about that. Don't you worry about that, kid.
At your service.
Spy on their asses. I need to know what they're up
for clues.
This scroll shows you the known details of an allied, neutral, or enemy.
Thank you, dear.
To create a save, click on the command line, type a save name, and left-click the save.
Thank you. Oh, I plan on destroying.
Your Honor? Searching for clues.
Buy him out. Let's see what those...
You have selected a target outside the green highlighted area. This
Thank you, dear. We're tracking those guys down. Slaying them real good.
General! Attack!
Winning a battle isn't just about troop numbers. The balance of unit types and general's command ability.
Thank you. Here we go. Nobody's driven into war by ignorance. No one who thinks he will gain anything from it is deterred by...
Victory is near at hand! If all do their duty as Romans, victory will be ours! Bend your backs to your tasks, and all will be well! Today we go into battle against the Gauls, warriors both worthy and brave in equal measure. We are the largest army our people have in the field. They expect great things of us as a result. And we are the men to do great things. Nothing else is worth doing. They have been led here by strutting fools and blustering morons. Now they will pay the price.
Indeed, Quintus.
There is no advantage in numbers to either side. Therefore, skill and courage will be the keys to this day's battle. Yet, for all that, we are the stronger within ourselves. We are the greater warriors.
Indeed.
They will, unless completely unthinking, try to use the woods to screen some of their troops. I have never lost a battle against these people. Why should I start losing now, with men such as you at my command? Another victory is at hand!
Yes!
Today we make our own fates. The omens may say that we face disaster, but I choose to think differently. Can any true man do otherwise?
No!
I have won many great victories for Rome. Be strong in that truth, and let this be one more. March on! And know that our victory is assured as long as we live and die like true Romans.
Yeah! Give it to him, Quintus.
Unit! Await my orders!
Indeed.
It's always a good idea to keep a portion of your army in reserve. They can...
Right. think they should be right here. They didn't have a chance to really deploy. Okay, so... our senior most Hastani's.
Units, form up! Units, forward!
Hastani!
Move! Hastani! March! Hastani! Move out! Move out!
Let's see if this will work. I'm gonna try to get this formation button to work. Will this actually work? No.
Nope.
There we go. That's what I want. That's what I want.
The salted single line formation is used when your intention is to surround the enemy. Heavy infantry
right.
are placed
That's
in the
exactly
center to hold down
tend
the enemy,
to do.
Whilst lighter infantry and missile troops prevent any
That's
substance.
What I use them for, Darth. I crush. These are some experienced troops. Okay, that's battle group one.
Hastani! 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 Hastani!
Group?
Units! Form up!
Right. Here?
Units! Forward! Units! Single line!
Wonderful.
The single line formation simply draws your units into a line without strategically positioning any of them. It can be useful for quickly holding a defensive position.
Units! Single line!
Double line!
Units! Single line!
Okay, now it's time for our Prinkle Base.
Prinkle Base! Prinkle Base! Battle group! Units! Move out! Single line! Double line! Short line! Single line!
Missile troops!
First three lines!
First three lines!
Cavalry! First three lines! Single line!
This formation is best used when your infantry are weaker than the enemy's. Cavalry units form the first line so they are not hindered by your infantry and can sweep away enemy skirmishers.
None of these are
Missile
cavalry.
Units are used to fire over the heads of your cavalry and stop the enemy skirmishers from returning to the fray. The loose formation button for the first.
No, it's not. Okay, our archers are going forward. I like to send my archers first.
Forward.
And then
that is.
I group
Battle
my
group.
Come on, flank.
Units, move out. Short edge, single line.
The buttons to the left are used to group units together into useful battle formations. They are also a useful guide to laying out of armies. Left click on a formation button and your army will move into the chosen formation. Artillery and animal handlers are always deployed behind the main force.
General! Battle group!
I have to keep these guys. This would be an excellent location for them.
Move out!
Okay, so we got Equite as well. Put Equite on the flanks.
Forward! Forward!
Alright, and then we have the general staff.
General! General!
Let's put them together.
Units! March! Units! March!
everyone. Let's start it.
The hourglass shows how much time is left before the battle ends.
Okay, what do we have? Warband. All warbands. Forward. Oh no, 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 no. Stay right there, guys. Forward. My cavalry for some reason, and apparently they don't like getting shot by my missile units, which is completely understandable. All right, so it's time to slide forward.
Units, move out!
And it's time to bring back the archers.
Archers.
Done your work well. Get out of the way. Alright. Skirmisher units.
Units! Attack!
General unit, move forward.
Units,
Equites. Equites. Stay here.
Move. All right.
Alright, looks like we'll have to draw these in a little bit closer.
Units, forward!
Alright, let's continue. Okay. Well, for some reason they... They think it's a good idea to run after my cavalry. As though I have no idea what they're thinking. That makes no sense. You're not going to catch my cavalry.
Units, forward!
All right. Lead Equites is moving. Good, 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 good. And Hastati. You don't need to run. You don't need to run, Hastati.
Units! Stop!
Just move forward.
Units! Move out!
Okay. Turn your orientation that way. And get ready to attack. Charge them. And they can do their regular attack. See, our Principe will continue forward. Continue walking forward. We'll continue walking forward. More than likely, I will have them protecting the flanks.
Units, move out!
Right.
Hastati.
Excellent.
Hastati.
Excellent.
Once your men are in combat, you can make them break off just by right-clicking on a point behind them. Make sure you click well back, though, or the unit will stop too close to the enemy. This can be a useful trick if your men are faster than the enemy's. Otherwise, it will...
Okay.
Hastati.
Yeah, we'll keep that. That's fine. Okay, you guys need to step on it.
Hastati. Formation,
let's go, guys.
Charge!
Pinkface should be still moving forward.
Lower quality infantry are useful for engaging and holding the...
Right, That's exactly what I'm doing. Guys, what are you doing? How about you attack here? Get in there. Then I'll bring these guys to crash down on that. Alright, so we're going to wield our units that way. Continue marching him forward.
Unit!
Oh. Alright. Run him down. Okay, hold it a second. Now, our Principe wants you to wheel right. There you go. There's your new target. Run them down.
Charge!
General Staff, forward.
Units, march!
Okay. Let's have you guys go up here. And then we'll have you crash down on a nice charge. Nice charge. Alright. Histati. Battle group. Guess that's not too far to run, right? Go ahead.
Charge! Advance!
And Equite, we'll keep him there for a moment.
Be wary of firing on the enemy when your own units are engaged
right
with them. You risk wiping out your own men as well.
Good point. Want to be sure that my Principe
has started.
Principe should be firing. They should be throwing their javelins first. Let's see what they have. What do they have loaded up? Okay. All right. We'll see what happens. Okay. What they're doing. You guys getting ready to throw your javelins? Or your pelums? Alright, so. Okay, so this is the Astani group.
General,
these guys. Hmm.
General. Move!
Send them forward. We don't need to run them forward. All right. Let's continue. Oh, who's firing? Archers, stop firing!
Archers, halt!
Wait for my orders!
Holy crap! All right.
Break up his.
Oh, guys, don't throw your spears. Oh, God's sakes. Do not throw your freaking javelins. Please. Oh, it's too late through him. Son of a bitch. All right, hold up a second. Looks like they're running after my Equitae. I knew they would.
Equitae.
They always do. For some weird reason. All right, so. On the double. What are these swordsmen? Actually, we could probably catch him in a pincer. You know what? Forget that. Attack him.
Attack!
Alright. We'll crush them.
Units! March!
Velites!
Velites, fire on these guys. Right, and I believe this group is marching forward. Yes.
Units, advance!
Let's go. Let's see what it looks like. Oops. Oh. Whoa, whoa. Come on, guys! I told you to bloody charge!
Units! Charge!
Equities!
There you go! All right. Let's see here. Do 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 do. Time to go forward and lend some support.
March.
All right. See how this battle's going here. Oops. What do we have? Hastari, Hastari. Okay.
Hastari. Hastari.
Okay.
Principes.
Okay, Principes. Okay, so go ahead and attack. Okay, so we have this. All right. I want this. Yeah, I want you guys to attack here. No, no, no. We'll keep the Principes together. And we'll have this Hastari unit
attack
there. chains they're facing? Yes. And these guys right here should be attacking forward. Whoa, they got a lot of infantry. Oh, they're broken.
Cut them to ribbons now.
He's attacking these guys. Go ahead and attack these guys. Knock them out. There you go. Give him a good toss. Ha ha.
Now they die.
All right. Hold up a second. Let's see what's going on over here. Okay, they're all dead, so
units forward.
Let's go over here.
Forward, forward.
All right. Command group should be moving forward. Who's that?
Oh, get them. They die.
Don't worry about them. Come back.
Destroy them. About to wreck them.
Where are you guys going?
Fly over!
Where are they going? All of them. Hello? There's no one here by name James. Stop calling, please. Thank you.
General is slain, and now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
I'm slaughtering you.
The gods be praised. The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee.
Oh, where the hell are you guys going?
Good on them. Show them no mercy.
What else is going on?
Such a victory! The day is ours!
They hate me in Rome. Another victory. They only had 14 men left.
But you tried to kill as many of the enemy as possible.
Yes, I did. Ha ha! Battle statistics wiped them out.
This scroll contains a full...
Right. Let them hate those as long as they fear us.
Victory! General!
I won't get to him.
Prepare to ambush.
I'll be slaughtering him in the next battle. Okay. Sorry about that interruption with the phone thing. Okay.
Left click on graphics options to add or remove graphical effects.
I don't know why it keeps showing that.
I'll slaughter him to a man next turn. I need to slaughter them.
Okay. Spin the wheel of time. There's some things that I can do, but I don't have any money. Currently. We gotta boost that tax rate up.
Left click on my portrait in the scroll.
Thank you, dear. What's spin the wheel of time.
I'll swallow that army next turn.
See, they try to run like chickens. Blockade port, Syracuse. Okay.
Once a character or army is moving.
Alright, we have some more coins. Excellent.
This scroll details your financial performance.
I'm gonna have to turn that off.
No. No. I eat.
Sir!
Ow! Now I eat!
I see.
Searching for clues.
See what's in their army next time I eat. As they're besieging something, I'll be eating them.
This scroll shows you the known details of an.
I'll be eating.
So, need something to help me with public order. Let's see what buildings are currently there.
This scroll shows you the current buildings in a settlement and.
I have a trader.
General! Prepare for battle!
I'll be stabbing him in the back.
Deep in the back!
Get out of there! They have an abundance of gold and silver. These make war, like other things, go smoothly.
Take up the shield! Grasp the spear! Sharpen the sword's edge! This is a day of destiny! And fate of many will be decided in this place! The girls fool themselves and think they are our equals or better.
Gone trap.
They had the stench of death about them. I command this army with pride. 3/4 of all our warriors await my orders, and I have faith in every one of you. I know that together, we will win this fight. We are here to do one job. Prevent them from taking the town at all costs. Our numbers here are about equal. Therefore, a victory here will be hard fought, but glorious. All that said, we are the stronger. Every one of you is better than they. Remember this, and take heart from the memory. I have never yet lost a fight against these men. I have no intention of starting today. So together, we will gain another victory. I have won many great victories for Rome. Be strong in that truth, and let this be one more. March on, and know that our victory is assured as long as we live and die like true Romans.
Yeah!
Let's go, Quintus.
Await my order!
The best way to use javelin armed units is to place them behind your battle line and have them shower the enemy with javelins once they are engaged. This works whether attacking or defending, but be careful as your own troops move.
Right. Okay, let's go ahead and group our troops. Certainly not up against the ocean. All right, so let's have our
units single line.
Aye, aye.
Units forward.
Bring a pay. Flank.
Units, move out!
General, general.
Battle group.
To the center.
Units, march!
Archers.
Pike formation.
Have you go forward.
March! Mercenaries.
And a lone mercenary. These guys have seen a lot of
units,
combat.
Form up!
All right. And we have an equite.
Equites.
For our left flank.
Forward. Infantry, first three lines. Cavalry, first three lines.
This formation puts your heaviest infantry in the first line to counteract an early assault by the enemy.
Let's begin. Ooh.
The radar map allows the player an aerial view of the battlefield terrain, detailing the position of units in relation to each other and any reinforcements. Use the plus and minus buttons to zoom in or out of the radar map. Left click on Show Me How to see how this is done.
We have Gauls. Warband. Can't see that far, apparently. Which makes complete sense. Alright, so let's...
Units! March!
Do, 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 do. Okay. Here.
Units! March!
Equites!
Equites over here.
Forward!
Command units.
Units! Move out!
Here.
Units! March!
And our Principe. Let's go.
Move out!
See what we see here. What's her? What do we have now? We got light. Light. The general. Skirmishers. There's that group of swordsmen. That's what I want the archers to fire at.
A skilled warrior has no more defense against an arrow.
Stand still. Okay, Equitex. Oh.
Units forward.
Equites.
A little bit too close, Equites. Get further on
Move!
The flank. All right. Skirmishers move up.
Units, move out!
Archers are firing. Okay, move forward a little bit.
Units! Forward!
Line attack!
Damn, Skippy, you're being attacked, fool. Now, this ought to do them nice. They'll get tired of that. Huh? Getting tired of it, huh? Fools ain't tired of that yet? Well. Huh, my archers keep on shooting you. You obviously don't have any sense to get out of the rain.
Feel this rain of death upon you.
They get tired of it, huh? All right. Time to back up, archers. They're coming. They always get tired of it. Let's take them off.
Wait for my orders!
Let's run back here.
Quickly, move out!
Eventually, they always get tired of it. Yeah, pretty wide rank. All right, what we will do. Bring it forward. What's for?
Units, charge!
Run them down.
Charge!
you guys. Prinkipe, we'll have you move forward.
Units, move out!
In Equite, stand by. Don't throw any more, guys.
Yeah. Units! Attack!
And you're facing. Oops. There you go. Hastati group 2. Continue walking forward.
Units! Move out!
One sec. Where the hell are you guys going? Where the hell are you going? Where the hell are you going? You guys, hold your fire. All right, Equites. Run them down.
You'll be slaughtered. Ah! Ah! Slaughter to a man.
Look at that victory. Wonderful, guys. It's a little early to celebrate. All right. Now, boy, they're happy. Wonderful job, Equite. This game is freaking awesome, dude. All right. Prinkipes. Forward. No time to rush. All right, let's hold it. What do we have here? These look like skirmishers. That's what I thought they were. All right. We got any Equites? I really don't want to run my Equites against them. What they're going to do is they're going to do their nasty little move that skirmishers do. Boy. All right.
Break up his.
Attack.
Attack!
All right. Let's have our study. We're just going to walk you up.
Units, forward!
All right, let's continue. Throw your palms. All right, hold it. They're running. Never mind.
Units!
Damn skirmishers. You know what? Hold up a second. I need to send some damn skirmishers to drive these son of a beeswhackers off. Where's my skirmishers? Oh, I lost my barbarian unit finally died.
Attack!
All right, so let's get our equites to the flank.
Move out
over here. Okay, let's continue moving up Parhistati. And to the right flank, we're going to leave them there. All right, let's continue. I'm tempted to fire my damn archers at them. Good job, Velites. Drove those jackasses off. All right, Velites, hold your fire. All right. Let's see what's... Oh, look out. Get out of there, Equites. About to throw some spears at you. Right, Estati. Go ahead and attack.
Units,
advance! All right, Equite over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who in the hell is that? Oh, well, they're charging. Another charging. No. Velites.
Velites.
Come back. Yeah, come back over here.
At the double!
And then disable fire at will.
Wait for my orders!
Alright, Principe. Continue moving forward. You'll keep the Hastati's wing. Flank secure.
Units, march!
Hastati.
All right, Hastati. Continue moving forward in an orderly fashion.
Units, move out!
And then general unit. Oh, you guys are way too far back.
Forward!
All right, there we go. Let's continue. Come on. Okay, looks like they're bringing up some additional forces. They should be pretty ragged. Let's see, who is this? Equite. Okay, Equite, come over here. Principe, let's move forward.
Principe! March!
And Hastati. Continue moving forward. Alright, let's go. Aha! Okay. Principe. aren't you guys moving in an orderly manner? Supposed to be in a line formation.
Units! Single line! Units! March!
Move forward. Okay, let's see what's going on with this. Okay, they're breaking. Very nice. Let them go. Okay. Let's go back to... Right. It's fine. Let's continue. Let him go. Okay, Principe. Ford, Estati, line formation.
Units, single line.
Okay, Estati.
Forward. Forward!
Aha, here we go. There you go. Alright, Principe. Attack. No. Oh. Damn it. I was looking at the Principe. Principe. Attack the swordsman. Estati. Attack.
The best way to clear away enemy missile infantry is a direct cavalry charge. However, be wary of them retreating to difficult terrain for your cavalry.
General unit and Equite here.
Units, units, arrange.
And finally, let's get behind these guys. They're going to be coming down finally.
Units, forward!
Let's bring up our archers and our velite a little bit.
Archers!
Go ahead and move up, guys.
Forward!
And velite, go ahead and move up.
Move out! Forward!
Okay, let's go. Okay, so they're trying to flank by Principe.
Attack! Principe!
Okay.
Attack!
Okay, let's go. Aha. Okay.
Pastori. Pastori.
Let's see what's going on here.
Pastori.
Run them down.
Pastori! Units! Units! Attack! Pastori! Charge! Equites! Equites! Units,
together.
Form up!
I think they'll be all right. I want to chase down this general unit.
Units! Units! March!
Okay. fucking cats them.
Attack!
I need you guys to get here now. Died.
General.
Got them.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee!
Let's see what's going on here. Destroy this fool.
Units!
Destroy that fool. God, she's on them.
General! General!
By the gods, chase him down.
Unleash hell!
He runs.
Testardi!
Drink a base!
Run these fools down.
Units! 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 Move out!
Run them down. Give their soul no rest. Damn it. Give their soul no rest. Son of a bitch, he got away. Ride down these fools.
Destroy them! Unleash hell!
They run to their doom.
Attack!
no saving.
Ready. Rome demands victory from her generals.
Yes!
And this day is clearly our victory.
Yes! Great victory.
From this scroll, you can choose to view the battle statistics.
Whatever. Another great victory in war. We must be speedy.
Victory!
Enemy army. Sophian. Enemy army rout. Quintus Julius. Foes are so few in number that they have fled and hidden rather than face the might of true Romans any longer. They need no longer trouble our forces.
Imperator! Attack! Besieging settlements, sir!
This scroll contains your options for besieging enemy settlements. Left-click on Show Me How for further details.
Thank you, dear. Get in there, help up the game.
Can't do it, sir. Can't do it, sir.
You can move your spy by right-clicking on any part of the highlighted area. Spies can only carry out one mission each turn. Right-click.
I gotta have that town. I have to have that town. Feed my people. Nice.
At your service.
Since you can't do that, I want you to guard the crossroads.
On my way.
Tell me what's going on there. You keep a spy out. Lovely. Okay, I want to thank you for watching. This is Eric Malkavian. I've been playing Rome Total War with the Darth mod, leading the House of Julii to victory. I'll be back soon. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.